Okay, welcome back to another awesome episode of Let's Roll Alundra. Last time we managed to complete Maya's dreams. We found out that Maya is an ally indeed. And now it's time to further proceed on. Okay, I know where is Nava. Nava is to the very south part of the map, on the coast. Let's go and find him. But before that, let's grab an upgrade. I forgot previously. Very easy one. Now we have two crystals to use. Very nice. And the game crashed again. There. Got me. And that is spring bin. No fucking way. Just like Ocarina of Time. Thank you. Okay. Oh, you know something? I have power gloves. I'm such an asshole. This is where we should be, Fireman, or I think. Let's give it a try. Or maybe not. Okay. Okay, I have to go to... Oh, there! Okay. But you know something? Let's... like to search something first. Can't do it this way, okay. Another portal indeed, very nice. Okay, where am I? Okay, I think it's time to get back to the Fire Manor. Go this way. Thank you. we have been here, but... Okay. Maybe not.
Thank you.
Nothing happens. Let's go this way. So there it is, a fireman. Okay. Yeah, nice. One more there. That wasn't hard at all. And we have the fire wand, okay, the Harry Potter wand. Which actually is the fire road from Zelda. Okay, I see. There. And we can now escape the... Okay. Thank you. another life vessel. And we're done with this small dungeon. Okay. I believe that was that for this episode. I hope you enjoyed, don't forget to like, share and leave a comment, also don't forget to click the bell button which is put below the, right next to the subscribe button below this video if you want to get notified for any new updates. See you later guys.